People have been asking, why a new retirement system for service members starting in 2018? We've asked these Marines to help with a little demonstration. One objective of the new system is expanding the pool of service members who receive government retirement benefits. You see, under the current HI-3 system, you must stay in the military a minimum of 20 years in order to receive a government retirement benefit. But only about 20% of service members make it to a 20-year retirement. That's like 8 out of 10, walking away with no government retirement benefits. So, enter the blended retirement system. Under BRS, service members are eligible to receive government retirement benefits after just 2 years of service. Under the BRS, about 8 out of 10 service members will receive government retirement benefits, putting service members in step with their civilian counterparts. Because you're there for us. Your retirement should be there for you.
That's a fact!
And that's a fact.